Leon, I'm sure you beat me here.
Hey!
Or they're gonna cut it with this one.
Move! You got it!
So, what's your mom like? You'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of...
Over there! It's closed.
Okay. Key card first. Then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Must be where that guy came from.
Thank you.
That worked. Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Wait.
This. That must be the door out of here.
It's all over now. Door's locked. Where are you? Show yourself. I know you're in here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished.
Just you wait, asshole. again? The only way forward. Sherry. Hello? I have the pendant. Sherry, where are you?
Claire!
Sherry, I'll be right there! Go, go, go!
Claire, it's behind you!
Don't stop!
Hurry!
Keep going. Sherry, come on. Sherry's daughter. Sherry, can you hear me? Now I'm gonna smell like shit. Here? Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there. Thank you.
All right, Sherry. On my way. Sherry, this is taking forever.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care. Ned said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there.
good. The cable car. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested. By Chief Cartwright in the East Area. Dispensing solution now. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Ooh, damn. Should have packed my parka.
Cooling complete. Dispensing.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution. Your actions have been subject to disciplinary measures.
Thank you. God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Class A green. Your target is missing.
Gotta get back to Sherry. Sherry, can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Until I get you out of this place.
Immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Detonation.
Just die!
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.